Investigators have arrested a man in Netherlands who had hundreds of files of child pornography, they tell us. 68-year-old John Hamilton Williams was arrested after detectives with the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children received a tip. Williams, who lived on Barker Road in Netherlands, had sexually explicit images of children ranging in age from 2 to 15, say investigators. Williams has since been released on bond.